And now, a special message from Paris Hilton and Nicole Richie.
Hi, I'm Paris Hilton.
And I'm Nicole Richie. And we're here to talk to you about mad cow disease.
And I'm Paris Hilton.
Bovine spongiform and something apathy, whatever. Mad cow disease has only affected one cow in the whole United States. Everyone's freaking out, thinking they can't eat beef anymore, but you totally can. Look at the facts. One, mad cow disease mostly affects cows.
That's why it's called mad cow disease and not human cow disease, duh. Two, mad cow disease is only transmitted through the spine and brains and not through sex, like we first thought.
Cows get me hot. I want to see two cows make out.
And three, this is boring. I want to go to a party.
I know, honey. We're almost done. Just think about outfits. So, don't be scared to eat beef, America. I'm not. I'll put anything in my mouth. Seriously, show me whatever you've got and I'll put it in my mouth. And I'll keep it there and you like it.
Eating American beef is completely safe, trust us. We worked on a mad cow farm place for 10 days.
Yeah, I mean, I had my hand in a cow's ass. If there was mad cow disease around, I would definitely have it. By the way, I'm not wearing underwear.
What's underwear?
Paid for by the American Beef Council.